Over the years, Tribe of Twel Carnival Band has carved a name for themselves by promoting the tradition, culture, and heritage of Carnival through creativity and innovation. The band's artistic director, Adrian Augier, says this year's theme, Wading the Waters, is an extension of last year's For God So Loved the World.
In terms of this year versus last year, I'm very pleased. It's a delicate balance between pushing the theater and maintaining the fun. So I want the revelers to have fun, and I want people to see us having fun. So while the theater part is important and we want to put on a spectacle also for the audience, we have to find a balance, and I think we did.
He says it has been a long road. However, he is happy with the outcome. Tribe of Twel has been known to have predominantly older individuals in the band. Augier says the band's central theme of authenticity and the elements that come with it may not appeal to everybody.
We are striving for authenticity. That means portrayal, that means theme, that means full costume or as much costume as you need to tell your story. That doesn't necessarily appeal to everybody, so we're a boutique band and that's fine. Our central theme is authenticity, the authentic St. Lucian Carnival. You can't do that with no costume, you have to have a costume.
From 2017 to 2023, Tribe of Twel Carnival Band has taken home several titles, including Band of the Year and King and Queen of the Bands. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montu reporting.